The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
The only thing lamer than dating Dan Humphrey is mourning Dan Humphrey.
Blair, Waldorf, who is basically everything I hate about the Upper East Side.
You cast a spell on me, you hit me like the sky fell on me, and I decided you look well on me, so let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me.
Turn the lights out now, now I'll take you by the hand, hand you another drink, drink it if you can you spend a little time?
How many times must I repeat myself? We are not friends just because we went to go see a movie or five.
You came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now.
Actually, I'm on a date. You can handle that, right?
We're just friends, stayed away.
Okay.
I'm glad you came.
That's the second time that girl was here today. You're not.
Oh, no. Not like that. That would be sick.
You cast a spell on me, you hit me like the sky.
I thought you hated me. I do. So very much.
Well on me, so let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me. Turn the lights out now, now I'll take you by the hand, hand you another drink.
Yeah, I just have another person I can be doing
well. Time is slipping away.
We kept us a secret because we were afraid there was something more.
You need to go back to Brooklyn.
The sun goes down, the stars come out.
I don't want to be your friend, Blair. I want more. I want you.
Even if it hurts me, be real with me for a second and tell me the truth that you like Dan.
I'm glad you came.
I just need to know that you'll be there for me.
Always.